Hello. Today I'm thinking about rates of change, and I assume you have some interest too, unless you're being forced to watch this video. So, what's it all about? Well, if we are given a rate of change of variable, like the radius of a sphere, we can find the rate of change of an associated variable, like the volume of the sphere. We only need two pieces of information to get us started. We need the rate of change of the first variable, assuming it's constant, and a measurement at the particular time required. That's quite vague, so an example will be with us shortly. Better point out, before we get too much further, the rate of change of volume is written as dV by dt. And this will, of course, apply to other measurements, so the rate of change of density could be dd by dt or whatever. So, here's an example I've made up for the purposes of explanation. The radius of a spherical ball increases at 2 centimetres per second. Find the rate of increase of the volume when the radius is 4 centimetres. I've split the method up into three short steps. Step 1. Set up a chain rule including r. We've been given that dr by dt is 2, and we've been asked to find dv by dt, so we've got to include them. In order to make our fraction multiplication work, we need a dr on the bottom to cancel out, and a dv on the top so that we get one in our answer at the end. So basically, dv by dt equals dv by dr times dr by dt. For step 2, we write v in terms of r and differentiate. It's a spherical ball, so v equals 4 thirds pi r cubed, which we can differentiate with respect to r to get dv by dr equals 4 pi r squared. Finally, for step 3, we substitute our expression for dv by dr and our value for dr by dt. So we get 4 pi r squared times 2, or 8 pi r squared, stick it r equals 4, and we get 128 pi. Generously, I am going to give you another example. Find also the rate of increase of the surface area when the surface area is 324 pi centimetres squared. Same spherical ball, essentially the same steps, except we don't know the radius yet, just the surface area. That won't hold us back. Step 1 as before, set up a chain rule including r, so that'll be dA by dt equals dA by dr times dr by dt. Step 2, write a in terms of r and differentiate. The surface area of a sphere is 4 pi r squared, so dA by dr is 8 pi r. Step 3, we need to know what r is when a is 324 pi, so we can plot 4 pi r squared equals 324 pi. The 4 and the pi cancel out, leaving us with r squared is 81, from which we obviously realise that r is 9. Step 4, as before, substitute, and this time we've got 8 pi r times 2, or 16 pi r, and an undisputable answer of 144 pi. Thank you very much for watching.